Hello.
Mr. President?
Yes.
This is Dick Nixon.
Yes, Dick.
I just want you to know that I got a report from Everett Dirksen regarding your call. And I just went on to the press. And I said that on the press that I had given you my personal assurance that I would do everything possible to cooperate both before the election and if elected after the election. And that if you felt, the Secretary of State felt that anything would be useful that I could do, that I would do it, that I felt Saigon should come to the conference table, that I would, if you felt it was necessary, go there or go to Paris, anything you wanted. I just wanted you to know that I feel very, very strongly about this, and any rumblings around about somebody trying to sabotage the Saigon government's attitude, there certainly have absolutely no credibility as far as I'm concerned.
I'm very happy to hear that, Dick, because that is taking place.